I work for RAL Space as an MLI technician and as a multi-layer insulation technician. We basically make the blankets for spacecraft or satellites. Every satellite or structure that goes into space has an MLI covering. It acts as a temperature regulator so that the delicate equipment in the satellite doesn't get too hot or too cold, and it also acts as a sort of first line defence against sort of like dust particles or anything like that. Before I worked at RAL Space, I was a radiographer and did that for a few years, and then had children, and then I started running a craft business in which I was making all manner of things that ever came into my head. I was looking for a more sort of structured job and saw this job advertised and decided to go for it, and was lucky enough to get it. And I love it, because the thing that sticks in my mind is that, since it's coming up to Christmas, when I would be making stuff and selling things at a craft fair, on Christmas Eve I would be thinking like, oh, tomorrow somebody's going to open something that I've made, which sort of like gives you a bit of a tingle. But actually making something that's in space is like on another level. That sort of makes hairs on your back stand on end. And it's really sort of, you know, wow, I don't know, it's sort of something that I would never thought. If you'd have said to me 5 years ago, I'd never would have thought that I'd be doing this from a crafting background. But it's quite good, because it's, you know, I'm sort of, you know, I'm getting on in years a bit, but it's sort of a new career.